I feel liberated. I feel empowered. There's something about cutting your hair that I really feel not only signifies a brand new beginning, at least in my life, but also a boldness and a confidence that no one can take away from you. I mean, what it says to me is that my confidence doesn't lie in my hair. It doesn't lie in, you know, how I present myself, you know, and I can be as naked, you know, as I want to be and still feel that I'm secure in who I am. And I think that is power.